Zane, did you gain weight? Right, you look like you've gained a lot more weight.
All right.
Zane, that was a joke, by the way.
I know.
We definitely know you gained weight.
I know.
Boom. Damn.
How
about this? I'll drop in if you drop in.
That's what it's called, dropping in?
Yeah.
You see, I don't even know what it's called.
Can we just go drop acid?
Oh, yeah, I'll drop.
Zane falls getting up the ramp.
3, 2, 1, go!
Fuck!
Do it. Just commit to doing it on the top.
Oh, Jesus. We'll give you another Oreo if you get this.
Just does like a 360.
These guys gotta go. They have a modeling shoot to be at right now.
3, 2, 1, go! No! You bailed!
I didn't fucking bail! Fuck you, I didn't fucking bail!
You
bailed! That was not bailing! I fled!
Was it bailing?
It was
bailing!
Fuck, I'm not doing it anymore. Fuck you.
Alright, Zane took like 30 minutes to drop in, so I'm gonna try to drop in now.
It's actually really scary when you're up here.
Stop.
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
That's a concussion, dude.
Are you serious?
Oh yeah. My god.
Did you get that?
I got that. Oh, that was nice.
That's bad. Dude, that's not good.
Say so for the thumbnail. Smile!
Wait, get the twins in here.
And good, wow.
I gotta grab something. We're leaving right now.
You just have to grab something. I'm opening the door.
This is
dude, I'm fucking taking
the
shit.
Dude, you are so Armenian. You turned into a father.
He's smoking a cigar.
Jonah, you look like you just beat your kids.
Oh my god, dude, this seriously looks like my girlfriend. Are you me?
No, that's our thing. Stop it.
I sag my pants. I don't have tattoos anymore.
Oh no!
And then what are you supposed to be for Halloween?
A baby bee, duh.
You look like you just got your training bra.
What the fuck, dude?
Get out of here, you disgusting little girl.
It's
our first trick or treater.
Hello.
Hello.
Trick or treat. No, oh my god! What the? Oh my god!
You didn't know you got this house?
How'd you find our house?
Yeah. Be gone! Go get him, Zane! Get him out of here! Oh my god!
Jonah, look at that, she dressed up like you.
Hey, sister, you look like me!
Alright, it's Halloween right now, and there's trick-or-treaters coming to the door. I'm gonna make Zane hand the trick-or-treaters a beer as a joke, and then I'm gonna have a dad on the other side come and be very angry at Zane. But really, the dad just watches the vlogs, and we're gonna pull a little trick on Zane.
Hello, trick-or-treat!
Trick-or-treat!
It was a joke, sorry, we're filming something.
We're just filming.
What do you mean? You're giving my daughter's beer? They're 16 years old.
No, we're just filming.
What do you mean you're filming something? What's your problem, man? She's 16 years old. No, it's against the law, man.
Is he kidding?
What are you guys doing? Were you guys sure? You're 16 years old, you're giving beer? Are you serious?
Dude, it was literally just a skit.
What do you mean it's a joke? Are you serious?
This is ridiculous.
You got something to say to them?
I have nothing to say.
You want to take the beer back?
I mean, yeah, I'll take the beer back.
What kind of shit's going on here, man?
Sorry.
What do you mean, sorry? You gonna control this guy or what?
Well, we're just pulling a joke on him. It's all good.
I already knew it!
No!
It's so hard to prank somebody I love so much. Guys, free chiropractic care whenever you guys want. I'm in Northridge.
Hell no, I'm not gonna come to you.
That's right, Zoc. Thanks for watching Bianca. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, link to the description below is gonna be tickets to our Boston show.
Yeah.
We have special guests Scott, Todd, and now Zane coming to the show. So go buy some tickets.
Which is great because all weekend long the fat jokes will be directed at Zane now.
It's my party.
What are you doing right now?
I'm making hand towels right now.
Yeah. 4 hand towels.
That's awesome. Wait, Dom. But now what do we use when we're done showering?
Nice try, losers.
Oh, shit.